Trust me, you are my every desire. Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is James.
I'm Kimmy.
And today we're doing another reaction video. Since the last one did so well, we thought we'd do another one for you guys. What are we reacting to today?
Katy Perry, Bon Appetit.
Featuring Migos. We do love a bit of the Migos. That dab. I'm going to hit the button. We're going to be looking down here, aren't we? Because that's where the camera is. Yeah. So let's...
Is it Bon Appetit? Or is there like a French way of saying it?
Bon Appetit. Bon Appetit.
Is that actually the right way to say it? Or you just
I think you just have to put just a French accent on anything, doesn't it? It sounds French, like
Bon Appetit.
Orange juice. Orange juice. Pizza. There you go. Anyway, besides all of our French impressions, we'll save that for the accent challenge.
Hey, all this bending down is giving me a bad back.
Like, yeah, we're going to be like... for the rest of our video, so we're going to be like... Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Let's go, so we hit start recording.
I look bare scary though.
You always look bare scary.
I'm signing out. Thanks guys for the video. Bye, love you. Yeah. It's starting. It's like a pizza.
Bon appetit.
Like a pizza.
Oh, I should put a skit on there.
Do you know what? I thought it was a mole.
Why would they throw a mole on a pizza?
Katy Perry.
Katy Perry. All that you want, boy. Do you think? All that you can have, boy. Got me spread at the buffet. It's a bit of a weird, weird video at the start. Tight for seduction. Fresh at the oven. Melting your mouth, kind of loving. Bon appetit, baby. That's how you need waking up. Actually get up. People come pick you up.
Okay, so now I can get into it. The first bit was a bit weird. Okay, it's still a bit weird.
Can we even show this video? Yeah, let's pause this for a second. Hold on a minute, Katy Perry.
We're only 1 minute in and I'm already like...
It's already got the shock factor.
Do you know what? I was expecting to be like, ooh, bubbly, ooh. Yeah. And then like, do you know how I normally am when I listen to songs? For this one, I'm like...
It's a bit of a, just the video. The track itself, it seems a bit upbeat, a bit, you know, sounds quite good.
Yeah.
But the video...
She took that. It's a snap. Literally,
like, I'm literally, a snack. Yeah.
She took it literally, like, she's the actual snack.
Bon appetit. So I'm just it's still vegan at the moment.
Chuck some chicken on it. Actually, it's not vegan. She's not really vegan anyway. She's the meat in it.
That drop.
She's really taking the toll. Let me be your meal, literally, isn't it? I can't even, like. It's so weird.
Yeah, it's a weird one. It's all a bit weird, isn't it? Oh, she's short hair though.
Her plaits
popped as well. I do like the chorus though, that Bon Appetit, it sort of goes in there. And then it's... Here come the Migos. Isn't it? I like the short hair.
Yeah, she suits the short. She had to do an interview.
Favour.
single night. I'm the one that's second chance to lie. Take out the water faucet dripping with the light. My eye.
See, now we're switching to normal music video. Is it the right time to get whatever
you like? Oh shit! I grab a lens and not the vibe. I make her do a donut when she rides. Looking at the eyes of a dime, make you blind. In the spine, not the most of diamond, check the kind. Sweet too sweet.
Offset killed it.
No whipped cream. No dairy. Got a hot light on, screaming I'm red.
See that in the cash. It's catchy, it is catchy.
She looks so good with her hair.
Yeah. I think Offset's lyrics were pretty good.
Are they just blindfolding random girls? They just don't know they've all been held hostage there.
Yeah. Okay.
Not gonna lie, that was weird.
Yes.
Freaky.
Yeah.
Weird.
We've just watched the video, as you've done with us. It's a weird one. It's a very strange, out there, quirky video. Obviously, Katy Perry's videos tend to be A bit quirky, shall we say.
Not sure how I feel about this one.
Yeah, I'm not too sure about it. The song's very catchy.
Yeah.
The hook's very catchy. The chorus, very catchy.
Migos smashed it.
They pulled it back a little bit. They brought it back to a normal music video. And then next minute, some poll shoots out and Katy Perry's on one.
Yeah. And the chefs went rogue, tying up girls. And then, like, looks like a little kidnap situation. It's like they're going to be the next Bon Appetit by force.
Yeah, so it's a strange one, But, you know, let us know what you guys think of the video, because that's the most important thing. This is our reaction, but
what do you guys think?
This is our view, so in the comments below, you need to tell us how you feel about this video.
But I do love Katy Perry, though. I've always been a big fan. Katy Perry since day one. I think she's such an amazing artist. She's so good. Short hair looks banging on her.
She did suit the short hair.
She does. Yeah, that's how she has it now. It looks so good. So I'm a fan, but it's like, I like the song. I'm not sure about the video itself.
Yeah.
It's a bit strange. I wouldn't have pictured that for the music video for that song. Do when you hear it, like,
well,
I don't know.
It's Bon Appetit, isn't it? It's like, you know.
She took it literal though. Like,
as in Bon Appetit.
Literally Bon Appetit and the appetite. Yeah. Like, you're a buffet, she said.
She's a buffet, yeah. So, on to the ratings. On our last reaction video, we did ratings at the end. How we thought the track was and the music video. So let's start with your view on the actual track itself.
I give it an 8 because I love Katy Perry.
Ooh. And the music video?
I give it a 5.5, a strong 5.5. Simply because that 4 is the love for Katy Perry. And then the 1.5 is when Migos came in. But other than that, I think, like, you don't have to do things literally. You can do something that kind of represents that and people will still get the meaning behind it.
Yeah.
But you didn't have to go literal with it.
No, definitely. She did literally take it as the word and put herself quite... It's quite a sexualized video, isn't it? To try and, I don't know, maybe get more views or whatever, but yeah.
What's your rating?
For the track itself, I believe it's going to be quite a catchy one. It sort of sticks in your brain. So I think I'm going to give that an 8 out of 10 like you did.
Ooh.
In terms of the music video, it's a bit out there. It's a little bit out there for me.
Yeah.
It is very Katy Perry-esque, but I'm going to give the music video a 4 out of 10. Yeah. It's just a little bit too over the top is what I'm saying. You know, you took the title of the song, and just went a bit over the top of it. You could have, like you said, left a little bit for the imagination instead of first seeing it, people hands all over you, grabbing you up and twisting you about it. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you like, comment, share and subscribe. And put some comments below of the songs you'd like us to react to. We was going to react to Justin Bieber's remix of Despacito, which was quite high in the comments for the last reaction video, but there's not an official music video for that one. So if you do want us to react to a song, make sure there's an official music video and drop it in the comments, and the most liked one we'll do on the next video. So we hope you guys enjoyed it and we shall see you on the next video.
Vogue, 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 Vogue. Today's video was sponsored by my acting school. No, it wasn't.
We wish it was.